say goodbye, you. Because as far as I can remember, bata pa lang ako, nagsimula na akong mangarap to become a performer. This young boy, born and raised in Canada, merong malaking pangarap to conquer the stage. I know in my heart, babalik ako sa Pilipinas to fulfill my dreams. And so, I did. You got me losing my shortcut.
Grabe.
There were times I felt like sumuko.
I quit.
Pero, hindi pwede. 10 years na pala. Salamat. Kasi nandyan kayo. Magkakasama pa rin tayo.
Well, objectively speaking, some of the younger members can outsing you. But you're a versatile performer.
Stephen Tanueco.
William Mayer.
This is Darren. D10.
Thank you, A-Team!
Alright. Alam niyo po, and I've waited my whole life for this. Bata pa lang ako, gusto ko nang isigaw to. Kaya eto na ang moment ko. Good evening, Alan! Wow, sarap pala ng feeling. Pwede pang isa pa? Yung may energy, guys. Pwede po? Okay. Good evening, Araneta! Yan! Maraming salamat po. Welcome to my 10th anniversary concert. This is D10. Alam niyo po, I've performed a lot of times in this iconic and historic venue. Pero first time ko po mag-solo concert dito. And... what perfect timing po talaga because I'm celebrating my 10th anniversary as well in showbiz. At saka, surreal po talaga yung pakiramdam eh. Talagang andito na ako. Like the younger Darren would have never known that he would be performing in this Coliseum for his 10th year in showbiz. So, thank you so much. Maraming salamat. And maraming salamat din po kay Tito Martin. Grabe, na-surprise ako. He never said anything about that. And he opened up the show for all of you guys. Maraming salamat, Tito Martin. I love you too! And this is not just my anniversary. I'm sharing with all of you. This is also a milestone to all of you who have supported me po, syempre, since day one. Especially sa mga Darrenatics. Maraming salamat po. Ay, grabe. Pa rin ako makapaniwala. Of course, to my parents who are here, who flew in from Canada, to my family, maraming salamat po. It's been a wild ride since You know, I decided to take that leap of faith from traveling all the way from Canada to the Philippines para lang mag-audition sa The Voice Kids, but it was all definitely worth it. And yun nga, as I said earlier, the younger Darren would have never been... ano ba tawag dito? He would have never imagined talaga na this is where we would be today on June 1st, 2024. Kasi sa totoo lang po, mahihain po talaga akong bata. Buti na lang, yung magulang ko very supportive ever since they found out that I could sing. Sinasali nila ako sa mga singing contests. Ginawa kong front act kahit hindi ko alam na nilagay nila yung pangalan ko sa listahan. Darating na lang kami doon, akala ko magmumol lang. Kakanta na pala ako. So, ayun, this is where it brought me. And I'm just so glad that I got to build that confidence in myself and I never backed down. Kaya naman, I'm here celebrating my 10 wonderful years in showbiz with all of you. You've seen me grow up. Literal. From being, ano ba, parang less than 5 feet. Ngayon, 6 feet na tayo guys. So maraming salamat. And you still believe in me and in what I can do. Kaya naman naging posible po itong D10. And of course, speaking of D10, this is co-presented by TNT. Nasa Saya Yan with TNT, and this is brought to you by Chowking. Chowking, show my chow fan. Kakaibang wok sarap. Maraming salamat po to my TNT and Chowking family. In cooperation, of course, with Bello Medical Group. Hello po, Doc Hayden, Doc Vicky. Thank you so much for the support. And to my Coke Zero family, maraming salamat po for your support as well. And Beauty Dern. Yeah! Maraming salamat po. Mami Ray, I love you so much. Thank you po sa suporta ninyo. Maraming salamat po talaga. And I want to thank also my Chowking family for welcoming me recently. You guys are the best. Puro chow fan lang kinakain ko talaga. Napaka-addictive. Sino po ba dito ang nakapag-chow fan? Alright, well, yun nga po, meron po tayong chow fan box photo booth sa my green gate where you can take photos and tag me and Chowking PH. And here's a surprise. You can also use your pictures to get a free regular drink for your Show My Chow Fan orders at your favorite Chowking store. Kaya maraming salamat, Chowking. Alright. And alam niyo po ba kung ano pa ang masarap bukod sa Chowking Show My Chow Fan? Uy, disente tayo dito. Huwag niyo sabihin ako. Hindi, syempre. Bukod sa akin, medyo klanto ko. Bukod sa Chowking Show My Chow Fan, masarap din ma-in-love, di ba po? Alright, kaya naman at this point, I'd love to dedicate these original songs na kinanta ko po at naging parte ng aking debut album nung bata pa ako. But this time, here's my 2024 version of these songs and I hope you guys like it.